Stuck. Back up.
Smells so nice.
Ooh, that guy smell?
That would trash.
That damn show.
It's a moat in the trash up there.
This is it, cresting up to the top of the dump. Oh, what kind of treasures do you think are out here?
Why is that?
Oh, dude, you never know.
Oh, God. Oh, there's a paddle boat that got thrown in the dump.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. We already have one, though.
Well, now you got two.
I had some high fucking pressure backups in my life.
You've backed up into some high pressure areas? What?
There's a paddle boat. Is that a DeWalt fucking... Oh, is a wind whip? A water slide that could go down into the lake? Mattress? It looks clean still. Oh, look at this. Is this one of those rain barrels? Look at this table, dude, with this vintage top. Yeah, it's a little warped. Look at that. Oh, look at all the fucking... Look at all the
oh, wow. We can't just away. Not know. It smells wonderful here.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
Nothing.
There's like treasures all up in here.
Dude, there's a wooden ladder.
You a wooden ladder?
Look at the America sign with the eagle.
Oh, shit.
Dude, yeah. What the fuck, bro?
Aluminum ladder.
Yeah, dude, that's coming back. That's coming back what with is... us. That ladder.
This ladder's good.
Yeah, throw it in. Air conditioner. Old one. Probably still works.
Old tire. Wait a minute. Look at this old tire. One of those old beer counter things.
Going in.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Whatever it is in the mouth, though.
Dude, that's sick. Somebody just threw it away.
Someone made this. Hand carved right here in America. I know you want this.
Merry Christmas. Yeah, I'll take it.
Merry Christmas, my friend.
There's treasures galore in here.
I'm gonna make it a little wider sweep. Look, they just threw a cedar away. Does the cedar work?
I actually need one. Yeah.
I need it for one time use.
There you go.
Done.
This is how the dump works. Full of treasures.
This seems like a good quality cedar.
Oh, let the evening begin.
Dude, that's brand new yet.
It still's got the price tag. $46.
Wow.
I just picked $45 from the dump.
Somebody's canvas is somebody's kids they didn't want anymore. Look at that.
What does that say? Oh my God.
They didn't like them.
Kids, you look like you need a new dad. Because your dad didn't love them enough.
I am officially adopting all of you.
If you need a new parent, just consider me your mom, your dad, okay?
You're amazing children.
I love you. I love you both so much. I love you. Oh my God, I'm a teacher. What's your birthday? I wonder what these two are. I love you.
What if I was to tell you, you got a new brother and sister?
Your new brother and sister, right here.
Do they look like they're my kids? We're taking them home. They're coming home with us.
Dan's up next to bat.
Oh.
Yeah, that'll be good.
Someday, after the nuclear war, we'll say we wish we would have had all this stuff.
Right?
Yeah.
Dan, do it. You're not strong enough?
Dan, you gotta try it. Show her how it's done.
I'm gonna show you how it's done. I used to have one of these. No matter how big you are, you can do this.
Dad, you're gonna get stuck in it.
I'm not gonna get stuck in it. Never say never! Never say never! Alright. She said she couldn't do it. I had to prove her wrong. Now I know why this is in the trash. Garbage! Doesn't work.
Janelle can't see this. So yell at me.
Oh, this. Yeah?
Wait, you're getting rid of this? I'll tell mom.
Yeah, tell mom that we threw away the tire holder. The tire holder has been thrown away. I don't like it. I thought it looked trashy. I'm sorry, mom.
Okay.
It's nice.
Launch it.
Not bad.
Over the hill. You came up a little short, though.
I did. Story of my life. Oh, fuck, dude. Does that smell again?
It smells so nice.
Ooh, you like that smell?
Nice big spider. Look at that daddy long leg. It's a daddy long leg. Oh, it's the one underneath. Did you know the daddy long leg? You gotta look this up because I'm not Googling that shit, but this is what I've heard. Is the most poisonous spider, or one of the most poisonous spiders, but its mouth isn't big enough to bite you.
I grew up thinking that.
Yeah, I've heard that.
Is that true, or is that just like a Minnesotan, like, wives' tale?
I don't know. Like, wives tell us to do all kinds of weird shit. All kinds of weird shit, and this isn't true.
They also tell us to do them, though. So it must be...
That's not true. I know that's not true, because they don't ever tell us to do that.
Oh, dude, is that thing for yes. Cooking?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I'll take that. Don't throw that away.
Jesus.
That'll be perfect over my fire pit. This Dan's got some dump on his back now from rolling around.
That's good. It's good, back up.
There's like all new stuff just showing up right now. Listen, we're going to the good stuff though, okay? This is all, we all know this is the garbage, but the good stuff's down in the middle area. We gotta go down there and see what the fuck's down there.
Yeah.
See if there's any trucks down there. You could literally have probably an employee up here filtering shit that could go right down to the junkyard thrift store.
Shit. It's a sea of glass.
Oh my god. Look at all this.
Bottles, right?
Oh, God, he's blowing
himself. God!
At least it wasn't Corona.
That is true. This is a good place to test to see what would actually break.
All right, motherfucker.
Oh, dude, look at this big one.
Where? I'm going as high as I can.
Ah, that break!
Okay, now we gotta go to the electronics area.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah.
Yeah. Who are you back there? We love it. Yeah.
Yeah!
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 Yeah. This is where the TV goes.
Okay.
Electronics drop off, please.
Electronics drop off.
Can I get a TV for my room?
Yeah, we got one back for you.
We do?
Yeah.
We're in the garbage right now. She wants to see if she wants this TV for her bedroom.
Right there.
Oh.
You want it or not?
No.
Can't even get a kid a TV that has no TV. Can't even get these things away. To someone that's got no TV. You can't even get this TV away.
Look, there's a perfectly new stove.
I'm walking this, I gotta take a look.
Sharpening the blades or changing them makes it really easy like this.
There's a solvent cleaner right up there.
Lawnmower. Mom would be happy if you brought that home.
Is it new?
School bus.
What the hell is that? Like an old mini school bus.
It's a mini truck.
Oh, it is a little one, little tykes.
Father and daughter bonding.
I love you. These are the days you'll cherish when you get older. I love you, honey.
Whoa, there's a giant knife in the ground right there.
Dude.
What? There's a giant knife in the ground.
That's sick. Dude, we're taking this.
Dang,
I'm taking it. You're
dude.
Not taking it.
Oh, oh, he almost fell.
Oh, God.
Dude, what have you fucking got there?
My last show on the Dan Show. My last day. You got to at least
open it.
Oh, it
does open.
Yeah, it does.
Fuck.
It's a sewing kit. Fishing line. If your toe was down there,
bink.
It'd go right through your toe.
Well, why'd you just put that there? Because my toe was under there.
That's what I'm saying. Hold still. Listen to me. Stop. Come here. Come back here. Come back here.
Come back.
It's a drill press.
426 infant manifold. This here, the slide that goes off of your dock into the lake. There's a Roadmaster. Anyone needs a bike? They got bikes here. Someone tried to finish this one off. See?
Yeah.
Gave up.
Gave up.
Check this thing out. This is fucking badass, dude.
Dude.
Gotta look trash. You never know what you're gonna find in a junk
car.
What?
What?
Look it in there.
What?
Look it. There's prizes still in there.
Can
we
take them?
What's
in it? Oh, it's googly eyes, I think.
Googly eyes.
Oh, what?
There you go. That's awesome. You got a Rubik's Cube?
Yeah.
That it actually works. Look at that.
Yeah. I found something in this one.
What?
Some kind of toy.
Oh, one of those things. I don't even know what it is.
It's my favorite. One of those things. I don't even know what it is. Well, we're not taking this with us.
There's a Rubik's Cube on there, too. Oh.
Oh, dude.
Okay, now that's
kind of
freaky. I want that.
That is kind of freaky. No.
Let's get out of here.
There's water. Oh my gosh. There's a Fitbit.
I knew today was going to be our lucky day.
Sorry. Dang. Garbage. Bus.
Well, well that was okay.
It. Yeah, that was okay.
That was okay.
I had fun?
Yeah, did you have fun?
Yeah.
I mean, we're going to have to go and get cleaned up now. We smell like dump. Mom's not going to be happy if we come home smelling like dump.
Should we go get washed up? Let's do this.
The only-